Libby unfortunately passed away this last week. As a result of that, tonight we're going to have a kind of a memorial for him. And in addition to that, the media tower will be renamed the Bob Libby Media Tower. So in honor of that, in honor of Bob Libby, we're going to release some balloons here tonight in honor of him. So down there in turn number two, when you're ready to go, let's go ahead and release. 3, 2, 1, and let's go ahead and release those balloons again for Bob Libby. Bob, up to you, the longtime announcer here, very popular. On up to you, Bob. Start some of our feature events. We're going to have Bob actually do some of the announcing here tonight as a result of some video and audio that we were able to pick up this week. So again, Bob Libby, very popular, very an excellent announcer here. I know I used to come up with
tonight here. Racing on the river's edge here at Lakeside Speedway. Glad that you can be with us here. turn here and come down the front stretch. They have to go Orange Cove and not pass until they pass Orange Cove.
Down into turn number four. Reflex here tonight, Nick Newton.
I'm a TV blind.
out of Pleasant Worth, Kansas. Swings are performing tonight at the Ainsley Bridge Festival in June. Here's a couple spins down there in the dirt, huh? Number one brings it down the front stretch. Second feature win of the year. Been running strong all year in that 07 car. Actually, number two in points right now. Gains a little bit by winning tonight. Of course, Spellman was second. He's on 11 Worth, Kansas as he gets up and out of the car. Adam Shore to the winner tonight.
Bonjour.
Evans, David Holcomb. There's your top three. It'll be the 8 of Hensler and the, I believe, the 27 of David Oxford. There's your top 5. As your winner again, Brett Heater. I have him down for his 13th feature win here at Lakeside Speedway. Racing on those river edges. gets the helmet off. He's out of Lansing, Kansas. Main Street Auto Body, Tile Roofing, Remax. A few of the sponsors on the side of this car. As he gets it up and out, 10 pounds your winner tonight. Big hug. But Tim Powell takes the win tonight just in front of Brad Smith. Held him off. His first feature win here at Lakeside Speedway this year.
Thank you.
side there as well. They sort Kansas, he calls home. Get the talk carrot. Just 2 weeks from tonight. Don't forget, folks, to join us again next weekend for your Lucas Oil MLRA 3000 to win. Please have a safe drive as you head home tonight. If you have had something to drink, be sure to get yourself a designated driver to get home safely. We thank you for choosing Lakeside Speedway on Friday night. Direct from the Bob Libby Memorial Media Tower. Your winner tonight, he gets his hat off, gets the helmet off, pulling off all the gear. As he comes out of the car, cheer, Ken, your winner tonight. To get back to that victory lane, Tim, I know. Yeah, he just, glad we got it. So Tim Carrick, your winner here tonight as they head down to the track, USRA Modified feature winner here at Lakeside Speedway. Again, thanks for joining us again this evening here at Lakeside Speedway. Take your time getting home tonight. We appreciate you choosing Racing on the River's Edge here and the Lake's Edge tonight. Here at Lakeside Speedway, have a safe trip home and good night.